Civil right, you're my civil right, and I'm gonna fight for you. I'm gonna fight.
Hi, my name is Naya Kete, lead singer and bass player in pop reggae band Say Real, and I'm here giving you a makeup tutorial with my absolute favorite makeup brand, Echo Bella. I love Echo Bella for a few reasons. One is that they source their ingredients from suppliers who use only organic materials. They're vegan and cruelty-free, and they're US made. So I just think they're a great company and one to totally believe in. I'm gonna talk to you about three things that I do, kind of the essential things that I do, whether I'm performing, doing an interview, doing a brand collaboration, photo shoot, going for an audition, all of which I've done just literally in the last 24 hours. I use these three essentials a ton and carry them with me wherever I go. The first thing I want to talk to you about is a great foundation. What I use is the Echo Bella Natural Foundation. The one that I found works best for me is their linen color. The second thing is a really great mascara. I pretty much don't leave the house, even if I'm wearing no other makeup. I usually will put on just a little bit of mascara because your eyes are your window, people's window into self, right? They're the window into your world, a window into who you are. And so I love mascara because I feel like it opens up the eyes. The final thing that I never leave the house without is a really great lip color. I go bold, I go red, and I also use a gloss, I think because I just, when I was young, instead of using lipstick, I always went for a lip gloss. Don't ask me why, I think because it was shinier, it made me feel more fancy, and so I always just feel fancier when I'm wearing lip gloss. So I use Echo Bella's Good For You Gloss Passion Color. It's a beautiful red. It's not orange, it's not pink, it's not purple. It's a beautiful, beautiful red color. So those are the three things that I always make sure that I have with me. I keep them in my Echo Bella bag, in my purse, and that just gives me confidence when I'm going out into the world. You know, I think the thing about makeup for me is that style is an expression of self, right? So how you wear your hair, the clothes you decide to wear, the colors you decide to put on, all of that is an expression of who you are. It's people's first understanding about who you're, what you're about, right? So makeup for me is just about expression. It's about self-expression. So when I put on makeup, I feel ready to express myself, whether that's in a show, on stage, in a photo shoot, what have you. So what I do is I apply my foundation first. Now, disclaimer, I am not a makeup artist by trade. I'm a musician by profession, right? But what I like to do is I usually will start on my cheek and I'll usually go in circles. I just find that helps it blend better into the skin. So I just go in circles until I get to the right around my chin. Okay? And you never want to have a sharp line here, right? So I always go down a little bit onto my neck so that it blends nicely from my face to my neck. Okay? We'll do that to the other side. So the second thing I like to do is add my lip color. Again, a big, bold, beautiful lip. You'll be amazed. If you feel confident rocking this, if you're gonna do it, you might as well do it. The final essential ingredient to my main look is the mascara. Just a little bit in front, and then I also like to go behind the lash just to add a little bit more depth. We'll do the other side as well. In front and behind the lash. And then just a couple little brushes on the bottom. It's really simple. I've done this in the car on the way places, not driving, but just, you know, before I get there. And all of a sudden, I feel ready to go. So once again, I'm Nai Kete. This has been the makeup tutorial with Echo Bella. I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please let me know in the comments if you did. And no matter what, makeup or no makeup, you are beautiful. Never forget it. Peace.